for keeping this contest at a high level of fair, wholesome competition. We'd like to welcome our visitors from Rockwood Summit this evening.
Okay, well, every time I'm like, y'all both going down.
I did.
Yeah.
I stayed up.
But it's now, for the starting lineups for Rockwood Summit. Number one, Griffith Green. Number two, Tyler Bogart. Number three, Drew Johnson. Number four, Landon Hoyle. Number five, Quincy Thomas. Number six, Tyler Bays. Number seven, Tony Yon. Number nine, Carter Williams. Number 11, Sam Laker. Number 14, Joe Simon. And number 16, Austin Condon. Now, for the starting lineups for the Jackson Indians, who are accompanied tonight by the Freedom United girls soccer team out of Jackson, Missouri. Number zero, goalkeeper Nolan Dry. Number four, Braden Stowe. Number 14, Drew Nugent. Number nine, Chaylon Domion. Number two, Jacob Simmons. Number six, Carson Gear. Number seven, Deontay Blair. Number 13, Mason Grindstaff. Number 10, Will Esner. Number 3, Preston LeFave. And number 17, Ryan Bercher. Good luck to all participants tonight.
Thank you.
Go, Carter. Let's go, Boop.
Let's go, Summit.
Get off. Go. Off the five. Six. Turn.
They come every Tuesday. Come on, Brooke. I'm sorry. There you go. Come on, boys.
Nobody else.
Look up here. Jump in the corner. Yeah, yeah. Go, let's go. Nice job, Laker.
Yeah. senior year.
Super.
He's my super senior.
Do you know their address?
He's a freshman, so next
year. Yeah. Oh, absolutely. Yeah. I think, yeah.
So nobody between me and him.
Was home. Those last weekends. Him and Indiana.
Uh-huh.
And they had a game, I guess, Friday. So we actually drove all the way to Indiana to get them.
So they get COVID sick?
No, they said they had mono. Yeah. Apparently mono is running rampant.
Well, and also campus.
They brought him home, but he didn't make it. I don't know, Alex Snoopy.
Come on, Jackson! Shut up!
It wasn't something I heard of. But I think he needed a couple of days to see if it was on Halloween. And then Lee had to work in like Raleigh or someone Tuesday, so he just stayed home Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. Distributed. This is Springfield. Tuesday.
Poor kid.
They practice every day.
Does it really drain?
Molly's Carson! Oh my god!
The best.
Yeah, that's cool. Like, you're having second thoughts again.
It's every day. Yeah, like a parent's weekend. We're not going to go until Saturday. She has practice till November. And
right.
And we only see him for so long. And then Sunday he has practice, so.
Was it that big of a house?
Non-stop.
Yeah, fall break, the athletes have to, like, you know, practice the first day of fall break. They get to, like, go home. They miss 2 days of holiday. And winter break will be longer, much longer. So looking forward to that. But this fall break was a good break. Because, you know, 7 weeks, 50 days, I don't think they can go any longer.
I get it.
Hi, Slicker.
I mean, I feel bad. He was like home on the computer all the time.
Come on! Let's go, Jackson!
Oh, nice. Yeah. Yeah. You know, so far away, you know. But then, going to the airport is only 40 minutes. And the time we're driving off and we leave the house to go to the airport by the time we get to his room, it's only 4 hours.
So,
if you have direct flights, it's
yeah, because Alex drives.
Yeah. It's just more flexible. You can leave and
Come on.
And it's a lot cheaper.
Oh, sure.
But, you know, we have a kid in college.
Right. Alex, I'm surprised he hasn't asked for any money.
No time, I'm telling you, no time. He's too busy in the studio. Well, don't change the major.
No, he can't. Or the other one. Technically,
it's your state. Oh. Got it, Carter?
Oh, I didn't know that. I thought it's in the group of Midwest colleges that, like, kind of, you know, they agree to give each other anything.
It's KU and UMKC. Like, have some kind of thing. I don't know exactly, but it's working for us.
They play very similar. think Missouri State has a major impact.
They have. So Chris Mann and Reese. Reese is going there.
Yeah.
You can start at Missouri State.
Yeah.
And then you move into Rolla.
Yes.
Nice job.
Go Summit!
Time, Red. ability.
I know, but how?
Let's go, Picard!
You're supposed to get an education. Yep. You're supposed to get an education. You've already got friends.
Come on.
Got the ball.
Come on, Summer, let's go.
Carter.
Come on, Jackson.
Nice. Let's go, Summit!
I
Come on, Kill.
Oh, You can't run with a door. They don't really have a
Come on, Quincy, go! Come on, Quincy!
Yeah!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice one! Hi, Jackson, play tough!
it's so last minute. What's that?
Thank you. Go, boys! Play together!
The language?
Yes. I don't know what that was.
We'll find out later.
Oh, yeah, you're gonna hear all the stories. You can all go through it. Now Jack's
definitely going to be right now. Well, Google, whatever.
Oh,
maybe
he
picked
the ball.
Oh,
he is. Oh, yes, he is. Oh, yeah.
I Google everything.
And being that we went out of town, I told Warner, I said, just to let you know, we're out of town. And she texted me and told me, she's like, yeah, so Jack was gonna have a party at the house. And Jake said something about it, and I said, oh, no, you're not. I'm like, well, thank you. Like, I don't think Jack understands. Like, on a different level of partying than Jack. Jack still thinks they're going to come over and play me. That's not the
same. No. I'll show you some party pictures.
Yeah. They don't want to play Wii and Ping Pong, do
they?
What?
1907 on the clock.
Please.
We'll help you manually. Track.
On my phone. Alexa. Set a timer for 1907.
We don't have to go.
Come on, let's not drag this out. It's already in a long bus ride.
Yeah, we have 2 hours.
An hour and 38 minutes, according to my
Oh.
Nice job.
Oh, my God.
That would be Scott's luck.
Get out of here!
Shooting, Summit!
Dino and Jax is south of us? Is it so much warmer?
No, yeah. Like when I got here, it said it was like 60 degrees.
Later, right? Yeah. So it's supposed to be colder, but it's warmer than.
No, when I was at home, I'm like, I walked outside, I'm like, oh, it's
warmer. I just realized that.
Yeah. It's not. Yeah. I mean, I'm not.
I'm sweaty.
Yeah.
really high. I told you
yes, Lauren. Step up. Oh, come on.
I just lost my cap.
There you go.
Yes.
Wait, it could be something that they put on top of under the pillow.
like, that, like, that's going to be the front of the line.
What a ball.
You know what I mean? It's like, these are the founders of a neighborhood.
Jeff Shelby.
Someone.
He's,